Lost in my car tonight. 3 weeks ago, didn't I? It's my honour to stand. Look, in front of you, it's always been our pleasure to make music for people. Look, we love making music. Sure, we make music for ourselves. We've made 5 albums now. But really, it's always the connection with every artist. Still, all these are my brothers here. We love making music for you. Some noise and do what you do. Let's give it back to you. Can you feel it?
Yeah, I couldn't see that one either. I was not going for it. But yeah, I was going to see him.
Thank you. Thank you.
Song is called Enlighten.
Oh,
There are some sober people on the stage, but you don't want to know that. The album is called Five, or The, well, we call it Five. I can't really sing any more than it's coming in June. So, you know, we're playing, we're going to leave tomorrow from the port. We're going to... Joe's keeping the blues alive, and we thought, well, wouldn't it be a great idea to come and visit you tonight on St. Patrick's Night to join in your frivolity? It's always about fun and love and all the good stuff. Tell me how you feel for Lauderdale! should have known he was going to be hot. So as you can hear, these songs are an assortment of songs. I'm going very British now, because I am. There's an assortment of songs from the four albums, and we're really, really glad to have made these beautiful pieces of art for you. And long may that continue. Love you, Florida! Let me hear you! Having a look at the set list, what's going on? Woo! Here we go now! Oh yeah! I'm feeling it right now!
Thank you.
That's a good imagine that's called a crow. I don't really have to say the titles, do I really? Oh, a little bit, yeah. I'm good, how are you? Let's be clear, you, 3 weeks ago, were one of the fucking best audiences I've played. So listen, we're here, and Joseph hasn't been feeling too good today, but you know, he's here, and we would never not be here tonight, because we had a commitment to do it. So, an honor to be here, as always.
Thank you, Joe!
Give it up for Joseph! Give it up for Lauderdale. Are you staying free? Say hey to Derek, everybody.
Yeah.
What a night! What a great night! What a great night it is. My eyes are crossing with all the sweats in my eyes. It's no big deal. So it's time to introduce my brethren, my brotherhood, my family. Since 2009, we've been doing this. A lot of albums have been made, as you know. We are really hoping to see you again at some point as we trudge this road of happy destiny. Fort Lauderdale, Florida, you are absolutely numero uno. Again, let me introduce you to someone I've known for 3 decades at least, and we've known each other and had some fun together and all kinds of crazy things. In my opinion, the greatest keyboard player alive today playing rock music, Derek Shererinian, everybody. Give it up to Derek. One more time, you know he loves it. The fellow behind me, you may have heard me say this on some live footage or video clips, this fellow's father was one of my closest friends, and I remember being at John Bonham's home in the very early 70s, 71, I was only 4 years old. So I was awakened by this young little boy in diapers. And wouldn't his father be so unbelievably proud? Give it up for Jason Bonham, everybody. Give it up. They love you, Jason. Diapers to prove. Again, to my left, he's standing in front of you doing his thing as he does remarkably, probably every night, all the year round. Whenever he can, he's always playing music, making music. The busiest guy on the planet and one of my dearest friends, Mr. Joe Banamassa.
Yesterday, because I don't know why, it's just cold and flu season, but when I texted everybody, Glenn was like, fuck, I got you covered. I'm like, I know you fucking got me covered, you're the voice of rock. I'm honored to be a man with 2 rock and roll hall inductees. One's named Reese Winans. And this man here has moved mountains with rock and roll. He is the voice of rock. Ladies and gentlemen, the one, the only, please put your hands together, Glenn motherfucking Hughes!
Try and believe me, but we can't do this without you. So I'm glad we could do this show tonight before we get on that ship tomorrow. I can talk to you all night about the way we feel about you, but let us prove to you how we feel. And we will see you again for Lauderdale. Be good, be kind to each other, because music is the healer.
Thank you.
Musicians, so grateful to stand in front of you anytime that we can. Please come back because we love you and we will see you again for Lauderdale.
Thank you.
Losing my mind.
Joseph and Jason, we love you.